Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Strike will ruin those AT-ATs.
Ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That?
I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Starhawk Unity, we can't. can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
Phantom Squadron, inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
Bombers!
Nice.
Here we go!
It's down.
Nice shot, Versio.
New orders from Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
Okay, that's that. Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fight! We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.